Around 35,000 New Delhi residents had their mats at the ready to take part in International Yoga Day celebrations. India has even set up a ministry of yoga because of the importance of the practice. Yogathons are taking place all over the world, including this one in Taiwan's capital, featuring 2,000 practitioners.